right, baby, Jay Rock is here. It is time for the great one, the YouTube People's Champ. Oh, to do another Try Not to Laugh challenge. We got this TikTok doorbell ring fart compilation. Can this compilation break the great one?
Highly, J-Rock has come back to YouTube.
What is happening in with the millions? And millions of J-Rock fans from all over the world. That's right, J-Rock is here. Man, we're about to, I found this video, this TikTok ring doorbell farts compilation. Apparently people are caught on camera just firing off, rapid fire. And so J-Rock saw it, decided he'd do it, try not to laugh to it. All right, you're loving his videos, run them likes up, all right? Make sure you lay it to smack it down on that subscribe button, give that thanks button the people's elbow. We're not gonna waste some more time, baby. J-Rock says this, ring doorbell farts, just ring. Bro, I thought he was gonna pull his pants down. I didn't wanna see that. Delivery person or something? At the same time, it's a bond that's unbreakable. Nasty.
I hope you heard that.
How could you not?
Fuck's sake. Oh my god.
I'm so loud.
She's put on the ring.
Damn.
I need Pokeballs.
I
Ah.
delivery driver?
Page and seen her pictures. I said, oh, jump here.
Another one?
Don't get your hopes up. Are you? No.
Oh God, that one was funny.
Okay.
Trying to be so quiet. But let's step outside for a second.
Off to work, beautiful. I love you so much. Can't wait to marry you.
When the ring doorbell catches your husband's soul, leaving his ass after work.
There. Upload that to TikTok.
After download the clip.
My heart.
Dirty Trump.
Bye. So I was just trying to dull him down, bye.
Better out than here, huh?
Oh, yeah. You are disgusting.
Gotta let go of that trap wind, isn't it? Couldn't hear it. Sounded wet. Jerry, I have to admit, that was a lot funnier than I thought it would be. All right, some of them, they just, woo, you gotta check your underwear after that one. A couple of them sounded wet and loose. Yeah, you just can't keep on walking. You got to go check and make sure the one guy that pulled his pants down, yo, bro, that's good. Now you're just being childish, okay? All right, but made it. Where did you fail? Time step where you lost. And why? If, and J-Rock means if you were somehow able to make it through this challenge without breaking, then you gotta type below that the smack was laid down. Post your comments down below. Let J-Rock know what you thought of his reaction to this video. No rhyme intended on that line. And if you enjoyed the Great Ones reaction, hit that like button, subscribe, and share. Make sure that you hit that bell so you can be notified when it is time to be electrified. Thank you for joining J-Rock. Stay tuned. Next video. Mamba, GG, and Wakanda forever. Here is my. What J-Rock is.